Renegades.
What's up, guys? How's it going? Good morning to you all. Today is a very, very special day. So why, Elijah? Why is today so special, you may ask? Well, today is the day my best friend for, like, ever in the world is coming back to Green Bay to visit. It's so exciting, guys. I'm so excited for you to meet him. He was there with me when I first started taking, like, photography serious. And, yeah, he's amazing. You'll get to meet him in just a moment. But what are the other plans for today? We're going to all meet up at a friend of mine's house. We're going to all jump in a few cars. We're going to squad up and head up to Dave's Falls, do a photo shoot, and we're going to do some filming and stuff there, have a little picnic, yeah? That'll be pretty legend. Most of the squad, I'm pretty sure then, if you haven't seen anyone else on the vlog, you'll meet them all now. But yeah, it's going to be a pretty epic day. Unfortunately, it's not going to be as sunny and nice out as it was yesterday as far as the weather goes. But it's still going to be pretty moody, so I'll take some moody pictures for the gram today, you know? But, guys, I'm beyond excited. Like, I'm like, oof, jitter. So, yeah, for the most part, though, today, once we get up to Dave's Falls, I'm going to do as much vlogging as I can, but I'm going to be shooting a lot of cinematics and stuff for, like, a nature film I'm working on for Instagram and for YouTube and stuff like that. So, I'll put it in Elijah Dirk's film at the end. But, yeah, guys, expect some epic content today. I'm super excited. I've got the gear. I've got the stuff ready. Now we just gotta make it, and that's the most fun. Let's go get some coffee. I was up till 2:30 last night editing a video for Live in the 920, which is the concert that I had shot the other day at the vlog before. Go check that out. Link will be in the description. I'll have a little thing at the end too where you can just click on it. But by far some of my best work. I'm super proud of it. It is an intense yet timeless kind of thing. It's got such a good vibe, guys. You're going to just love it. Make sure you check that out. Drop some comments. Like it. Leave some support for me, guys. Tell me how I can improve on it and do better. And if you want any photographer or filmer like me, at any events coming up, just contact me. Either send me a comment through here or DM me on Instagram. My Instagram will be right here. And if you're not following me on Instagram already, guys, go follow me. Honestly, what are you doing? Well, that's enough shameless promotion for now. I'm just going to enjoy this coffee, get about the day, and I will see you when I meet up with the Kuru, okay? So guys, a little change of plans. It's raining and everything now, so we're actually, I don't know, where are they? Oh, whatever. So we're going to be going to Door County now. Still getting Sam, so I'm gonna go get Sam right now. Yeah, it's gonna be dope. Get lost and never find. All I ever wanted was to
tell. Sam?
Hey!
Hi!
My name's Elijah.
Nice, Tom.
Nice to meet you.
Bro, it's
baby!
Hey, what's up?
Bro! Man, it's been forever, man!
How is that now?
Yeah, bro. Everyone, this is Sam Bruins. This is his brother, Tom. This is a special guest. I'm talking about him. Fuck you, man, you're here! Holy shit! I can't fucking believe it. And Tom, it is a pleasure to meet you. You got an Instagram, Tom?
Yes.
You want to drop that?
Tom Bruins.
Tom Bruins. This is Sam Bruins. Oh, wow. Look at that.
Yeah.
Incredible. Okay, we're going to Peninsula State Park.
You do some crazy shit?
Yes, sure.
Yes.
Just zoom in on Sam.
What's your thought, Sam? How's it feel to be back?
It's great.
Yeah. This is your first vlog appearance.
Oh
yes,
my
it
gosh.
Is.
Yeah, because I wasn't vlogging when we were here. I was just taking pictures.
That's right.
Yeah. Any words of advice for the viewers, Sam?
Eat some donuts. It's really healthy. And it's good for your body. It makes you sexy.
Incredible, incredible advice. Really. Tom, any input, Tom?
No.
Okay. Okay, guys, what's up? So we're here now at Peninsula State Park. Sam is laughing, but you know what, Sam? I've done this so much, you'll just get used to it after like a week.
I don't. It's so weird.
You know what? I'm doing this every day in Europe. Every day. Every day. We're here at Peninsula State Park. We're going to take some pictures and stuff, but we're just waiting for the rest of the squad to get here. So once the squad gets here, I'll introduce you to everyone. But then we're going to probably just take a lot of cinematic shots and pictures and stuff, so there's not going to be as much vlog action going, but we will have a little bit of discussion, yeah? What's up? Squad up! Ariana, Marissa, bunch of other people. Erica showed up, looking like she's ready to hike.
What's up, guys?
It was great. Really great.
Me and Sam took a picture here, and we're just driving past. We're like, gotta cop that pic, right?
Yeah.
Oh, smooth as can be. Yes, Sam, start going that way. Oh, I want something just like this.
Just like this. Hey guys, okay, so today I've been pretty spotty with the vlogging. I was just so excited to have like Sam back and seeing everyone again and just taking like photos and stuff, and got a bunch of photos coming out soon. Post daily, of course, as always. But I also have a ton of footage I'll be releasing after this video, which I'm pretty excited about. Just straight. But yeah, so it was a big day, very tired. Could be due to the fact I was up like till 2 every night this weekend, editing and shooting and whatnot. But gonna get some much needed rest tonight and probably just chill tomorrow. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but probably do something. But yeah, guys, legend. Thanks for watching today's vlog. Peace out, live wild, desire fantasy, guys. Boom.